new on Ozarks Fox tonight. It's a small sample size.
But a new study shows microplastics present in human waste. Microplastics are pieces of plastic less than the size of a grain of rice. The study examined stool samples from 8 people from all across the world. Plastics were present in the stool of all 8 people, and the plastics present were those used in drink bottles, bottle caps, and food containers.